Welcome back to Talis Principle 2. I'm Dear Darling, and who are we? Why are we here? Why do we answer this and more questions together? Is that the intro? That doesn't sound right to the intro, but I don't have my notepad up, so, you know. I can't actually confirm that. Hold on. Why are we here? What truth awaits us? That's right. Why don't we answer more of these questions together? Well, last time we were going to solve this one, Aerial Warp. I can see we can teleport up here. Where are we trying to go? We have a lot of things going on around here. I don't actually see where the end is, which is interesting. That's certainly a rarity. Oh. Oh. That's it? The fact we have so many cubes around makes me wonder if we need to jump up with a cube somehow. Anyway, let's start with a teleporter. And I think the only thing it can really do is hold this down for us. And we're trying to get like a fan, a piece of a fan, which we can use to put here, hold that down, jump up. Oh, it's not quite enough. Wow, it's not quite enough. Okay, noted. A fan up here as well. Okay. Let us... The thing is, we can't really go across. Not about. Oh no, we can, because we can do this, and this presumably about powers a fan. Right, I see. Got you. Then I wonder if we can put the teleporter down on that top area over here. And by doing that we can. Looks like the answer is no. Surprisingly difficult. This. We just need to get access to something else. But this is unfortunately too high up for us to do anything with. I feel like we had to grab the teleporter. It's literally the only thing we can do. This is interesting. I don't know why it's like this. It must be something we can do in here. Is there another object? Also, why is this level so, like, visually different to the others? Oh, you know what? We probably had to teleport in like this. I completely forgot that was a thing we can do. Hold ourselves down, launch ourselves. And now we have a cube. That powers that. Presumably we had to get the fan up here. With a cube, we can teleport up, I see. Right, we use a cube to hold it down. We teleport up with this. Now we can bring everything up without having to... No, we want... I think we want the cube out there. I'm not sure what else we actually want up there, but... Presumably, we want the cube. I don't know if we can send this out. Interesting, we can. I don't know if that's useful. But we sort of basically reset ourselves. Oh no. I think I've messed up. I don't think I was meant to do that. I don't think I was meant to fall off because now I can't get back up without a teleporter. And I can't teleport it because this is blue. What would I have done from this situation anyway? I think we would have stood on the cube to get back cube. So okay, let's restart from checkpoint. Because that was genuine. Should not have done. But we know kind of what we're doing now. Let's do this, do a bit of a swapsie. But teleporter can really get you in dangerous locations if you're not careful, right? So we really got to be a bit careful. I also got to be a bit careful I don't make myself too dizzy. By stuff here. I feel like this is the sensible way to get the fan out. To get the cube out. I'm just trying to think. If we push... Maybe we can get everything out. Hold on. If we push it out, can we see it? The answer is no. Which I don't know if that's good or not, because we don't have the fan. We need to get the fan out. So this is a bit over the top. I know we're like resetting everything, but we got to figure out a way to get the fan out, because the fan is the only way we can The fan's the only way. Oh, can we even get the fan like this? I don't know. Nope. I don't know if it's rare in Talos Principle that you actually have to restart. That's like the difficulty of a teleporter, is a teleporter can actually lock you into situations which you can't deal with. Which is very unique by it, but I will say a little bit of a fawn. It is a bit annoying having to redo stuff like this. What do we want with a cube out there? That's a real question. We want the cube and the fan out there. You don't think while it's sliding away we can teleport to it? That doesn't seem right. Whoa, okay. If we get the cube out, we can always hop back up, right, with this. I didn't even realise that. I should have been doing that, to be honest, but we might as well test it. So I don't think we actually needed to restart every single time. Now I'm looking at it. It looks like it was enough just to... Sorry, this must be incredibly disorientating. It looks like we can do this. Grab the cube and then hop back up. Okay. Trying to think, we push a teleporter out, we go out ourselves, put the teleporter on there, hop back up over here, grab a fan teleport. I think that works. It's basically we need to get everything actually out. This is why this is here, so we can hop up here and teleport over here. Right, okay, now we're getting things done. I don't know if we can actually... We can't reach a switch like that, though. Oh, but we don't need to, because that's what we have a teleporter for. Because we can just send it up, and then we can teleport up. And then jump. Now we've got the other cube. And presumably, we just do a very similar thing. Sorry, I'm like, so twitchy right now. I need to, like, slow my roll. It's disorientating for me. Well, basically, we just do the same thing over here. I think. This hasn't really helped us. I've got everything. I just need to figure out... Right, we can do this. I see. Oh, right. And now we can knock everything down. Grab this. Hop down again. Whoa, no! Are you kidding me? That's so tragic. How many times am I going to have to do this damn level? Oh my word. Okay. Well, hopefully you saw what we were doing, at least. I can't believe you can fall off backwards on this level. I was just a little bit too overzealous. To be fair, I'm recording this actually like super, super late right now because I did not have an episode for tomorrow. And I was like, okay, I need to record something. Otherwise, I'm not going to have an episode going up tomorrow. So I'm recording this at like midnight, which is not, I'd say, not advisable. To be fair, that was just completely my fault. I'm not like particularly tired or anything. Oh, that was so silly though. In the funniest way possible, mind you. I don't know how I feel about the teleporter. I think the biggest issue I have with the teleport, I think it's a very cool puzzle object. I think it just breaks everything too much, though, you know? It almost like... I guess it means... I don't know how to put it except for it feels like the levels feel a bit weirder with the teleporter. Because it had to be designed in such a way that the teleporter can't break it, which a teleporter feels like it can do. But I don't know. But basically, long and short is I'm not sold on the teleporter yet. But I can be sold on it. I think I just need to find that one level where I'm just like, yeah, that was genius. And I'm sure it's already existed. I'm just a little bit sad that this is... How be... Oh my gosh, if I fell into the water, I don't even know what I'd do if I had to do this level three more times. Two more times. Okay, just drop it. Do not fall into the water, okay? Do not fall into the drink. As I used to say in Takeshi's Castle. Took me long enough. I'll certainly say that much. Have we gotten everything now? In this world? That was a secret level. Where? We need a sign. So I've literally just got the gates. I've done the two secret levels. So I guess we are done. I know we have a statues as well. We never figured out how to do the Pandora statue. We figured out the first part. We haven't figured out the other half. Nothing to say to us, Marvel. And we didn't figure out the Sphinx's riddle. So there's still stuff for us to do. I don't even know what the Sphinx's riddle could be referring to. It's the biggest issue I find. The Sphinx's... Hold on. We have... Oh, that's not right. The Sphinx's riddle we have, it's... This. I don't know what this is referring to. So I haven't seen this pattern anywhere. Because... Whoa. Were you just crouching? Last time they did it, they showed us, like, the rough area to find it in. But this time they didn't. I'm pretty sure we went to this lab as well, right? Yeah, so I think we just gotta go up. Now, how do we get up to the Tetronomos? Do you think there's more clues with the Sphinx? Because I'm not sure what this could refer to. Have we seen this anywhere? It's possible, but not in a way I remember. How do we get out there to this? Oh, we'd go. Okay, I see. It's not been the greatest showing, I think, for me in Talos Principle history. But nonetheless, we persevere. Feels like it has to be something like this. At least the Tetronomo level is always relatively simple, right? There's only so many ways you can put the Tetronomos down to actually make a bridge. This feels like an unusual outcropping. See, the thing is, the thing we found is that we could get basically a green laser over here. But I don't know how we would then connect it to that. We'd have to find a way to get a laser out of one of the levels. Which I remember that we did a lot in actually the first Talos Principle. I just generally don't remember. How to do so. Oh, that's not right. I wonder who we're going to find this time. I'm just trying to think of a Sphinx puzzle, because I wonder if it is something genuinely we just haven't seen it yet, and it's actually relatively straightforward. We just put in the combination, because that's what we did for one of the previous things, but I don't know. So Sphinx, not Pandora. Hello.
Welcome back, creature of clay.
Thank you.
The forge burns bright, but the sky is troubled with clouds.
Why is that?
A mortal has ascended Olympus without the permission of Zeus.
Do we need Zeus's permission? Tell me where Byron is. Tell me the fate of mortals who trespass. Right,
your
so that's what Byron is.
Your friend wanders in dreams, caught between moments.
What does that mean?
He stands upon the bridge between yesterday and tomorrow.
That's just
his
the present, isn't it?
Fixed upon the surface of the sun. And so the workings of Olympus are disrupted. Pandora, fearing the wrath of the gods, has broken the paths to ascension.
Okay. How can trespassers be free? Or by trespassing free?
Only Prometheus can help you. for he has always favored humankind over the gods, and would see Olympus pass into your hands. But he is bound in the heart of the mountain.
How literal are we being?
And he will show you the way.
Because we're being metaphorical, right? It's interesting the Sphinx is now on our side, rather than sort of quizzing our own philosophy and whether it's like not structurally, but logically sound. Excuse me. Southern Coast. Activate the Tower of the Southern Coast.
That Olympus is the entity's term for the megastructure.
Yeah.
Looks like our best chance of rescuing Byron is finding Prometheus and freeing him.
From the center of a megastructure.
How do you free a weird glowing ghost thing?
I have a feeling we're not being literal.
These entities exist within the megastructure systems. And what we're seeing is just how they manifest to communicate with us.
I don't really care what they are. For now, let's play along.
We don't really have any other options, to be honest. I guess we'll just go to the next world. I'm just trying to think if there's an easy way we can get a green laser out. I think there is a laser in this one, isn't there? Maybe, I'm not sure. Because green laser over here. That's a laser thing there. We could actually solve the first Pandora's riddle, but I don't really know how to. 16 minutes. I don't think it's enough time to go to the next world. I know how awkward it is, but we did have a 30-minute episode a while back. I'm just trying to think where the Sphinx puzzle could even be in this world. It must be hidden behind something. We just didn't explicitly tell us where, and I probably just missed it. So, for now, I'll say if you haven't been watching, thank you very much. It's been Talos Principle 2, and I've been Dear Darling. Likes, comments, subscription, shares, greatly appreciated. Socials, Discord down below. Hope to see each other again, but for now, it's our farewell. So until next time, bye-bye for now.